Hello. How are you today? So you're here for a beer trip? Okay, great. Can I just go ahead and kind of feel around? And you're just looking for a trip today? We can definitely do that. When's the last time you've had a beer trip? So I am going to kind of prep the beard and the skin underneath so you don't get irritated. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm just going to put some argan oil there, just to kind of get your beard looking nice. So I'm just going to kind of put some on here. Does that feel okay? It should be very cooling. And kind of look up that way. Just want to make sure that it's very moisturized before we start. So I'm gonna go ahead and just kind of brush right now. I'm gonna put this towel around you though. Just so here's clothes stay clean. We get a nice even cut. Would you like your mustache trimmed? Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to kind of just start spraying your beard right now. So if you want to just kind of close your eyes, that would be great. Shouldn't be too bad. Just wrap that in a little bit, sorry. Just make sure that everything looks good. Okay, I think it looks great. If you could go ahead and I'm gonna do one more brush though. to start trimming. So right now I want you to just look straight at me and we'll see here. And now, can you go ahead and just look up a little bit? Great, keep looking up. Okay, so now I want you to look back at me, and then I'm gonna have you move your head this way. Back at me, and if you look up and kind of diagonal, I'm gonna get down below here. Okay, go ahead and look back at me, and then I need to look up. And look down for me again. Okay. So I'm just going to brush it and then I'm going to put some more oil. I'm going to put a little bit of oil on your beard. It should help moisturize it and give you that shine. Let's see here. come out. I think it looks excellent. Thank you for coming in today. If you want to check out in the front office, hopefully I'll see you.